Before you go through with this, I want to remind you of September 7th, 1988. It was the first time that I saw you. I had never seen anything so perfect. I remember thinking that I had to have you or I'd die. Then you whispered that you loved me.
I love you too.
At the homecoming dance. And I felt so peaceful. And safe. Because I knew that no matter what happened, from that day on, nothing could ever be that bad. Because I had you. And then I grew up and I lost my way. And I blamed you for my failures. And I know that you think you have to do this today. I don't want you to. But I guess if I love you, I should let you move on.